money. Oh my God. When you broke, they be looking at you so funny. How real is that, eh? And these record labels even want your show money. Like, when it get to that shit, though? I need that early 80s dope money.
Hey, everybody, it's EJ.
It's Pete. What's happening?
Hey, man, we're two educated guys trying to figure this shit out, man.
We're right now, we're trying to figure out Keith Ape and Ski Master Slump God.
What was that?
Well, the song is called Achoo, so, you know.
What?
That was my best sneeze impression. But hey, any artists you want to feature in the artist spotlight, visit Educated Freedom and shit like that.
Yeah, man. And while you're there, get about two of these. Get about three. Not going to be mad at you. Also, for our day ones, check out our Patreon, man. It's down below to get your exclusive information just for you, man. Yeah, I'm like, womp, womp.
That was supposed to be a joke, but obviously people don't get jokes. But, you know, fuck, we just gonna hop.
We gonna hop right in this, man.
Lyrical, let me know. Should have been called cough. See? I choose. I mean, people sneeze definitely. You know the chicks that be like,
yeah, I heard that. You like, you know, trying to be cute with the sneeze, though.
Okay.
Sometimes I think, what is he gonna look like when he turns 30?
Are there actual lyrics?
No, I think he's just going to scream as loud as he can, right?
I think this song might just be a vibe. It's just like, yo, let's just do this.
Ride it.
He's waiting for the beat to come back in. Everybody standing around the party. What the fuck about that? They just waiting for the drop. That's all.
I think that's what people are waiting for, because I just don't give a fuck he's saying.
I don't even know if niggas still do this. It's hard shit, but, you know.
I think they kind of crunk. You're that guy.
They like, we don't do this no more, nigga. We do this. We do this now.
We do this. We still cook that shit. My money sit. My money sit. My money sit like a sneeze. My money sit like a sneeze. I like just dancing, putting that glove on. Like, yeah. Put my glove on. Yeah, no.
Crossover market,
like, real quick,
speaking straight Korean.
Yep.
It's all about flow. You take lyrics out the question, any motherfucking language can be in it.
I mean, like, I think we're at a point now where it's just like, as long as you got a flow and a dope flow on it, you're good.
Where I'm about to get sick.
I'm getting sick, man.
Out of the six.
Is it broke ass ninja?
My money sick. My money sick like a sneeze. My money sick like a sneeze, yo. My money sick like a sneeze. My bitch is sick like a sneeze. My bitch. My money. Sick.
sick, but you know, gotta get the reactions done.
We gotta get it done, man. Can do this for you at the end of the day. So the soul matches the mood, because he is hella sick.
I mean, I ain't as sick as I was, but you know.
Damn, it was horrible.
I was sick like a motherfucker.
It was horrible. But hey, man. Should have
been drinking my lyrical lemonade.
Should have been drinking that.
I was sitting there being sick.
Yeah, man. That was definitely a chew. You know, I do it again. Hey, man, but we're just two educated guys trying to figure this shit out. Don't forget to subscribe, like our shit. And for the extra content that we have, check out our Patreon, man. Especially if you are a day one, man. Yo, and in a second, we're going to give our thoughts on this, man. Hey everybody, it's EJ.
It's Pete, what's happening?
Hey, we're two educated guys trying to figure this shit out, man.
World, and right now we're trying to figure out Keith Ape and Ski Master Slump God.
Damn, that doesn't get better every time he does it. It does it.
Or you hit him with the combination jump.
It just doesn't get better.
That was a combination. It was 3-1. And I actually spit on my hand.
Well, man, see, so what's happening is they're definitely causing sickness. Yo, as far as the beat was sick, they ride it pretty good. you know, it was definitely good seeing, like, two different cultures react on the beat for sure.
Word. The beginning part of the song, lyrics were completely absent. I'm sure that was done on purpose. I mean, you know, Ski Mask usually comes with some shit, but, you know, this song was more about the vibe, you know what I mean? There's even the part where there's waiting for the beat to drop. I just imagine niggas in the club with dreadlocks looking around in the air.
Mm-hmm.
They don't know what the fuck to do because,
you
know, it's just that low part in the beat. And, you know, as soon as the beat turned back on, then they go back to doing this shit.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's basically it. This is definitely, it's definitely a good, you know, song for that. I mean, it's a song if you're sick, you know, or if your money is sick, rather.
Yeah.
I don't know the moral of the story because I wasn't able to catch it with this one. But if your money is sick, then...
That's you.
Like, that's it.
Hey, and if you haven't yet, don't forget to subscribe and like our shit. And if you haven't yet, our day ones, check out our Patreon, man. And get you a shirt of Educated Freedom.
Word.
And don't forget to subscribe and like our shit. Two Educated Guyz. Peace.